had this one idea for a horror story about a house that was almost alive, and it would be full of these enchanted keys.
Joe Hill and Gabriel Rodriguez wrote an incredible comic, and I just had a real passion to bring it to the screen.
It's very exciting to see everything coming to life in a project like this.
Locke and Key has had a very long path to screen. First issue came out in 2008, and almost from the beginning, it had a very passionate fan base.
One of the more challenging aspects of translating from the comic book was the head key. Literally, your brain opens up as if it were a lid.
And the most iconic image is this double page spread in which the lock kids peek into the head of Bodhi Lock.
Bodhi. Hey guys, you gotta come see this.
In our version of the head key, it sticks in the back of someone's neck. So you can physically walk into your own brain.
And you can change things too. You can meddle in a very serious way with your own memories, thoughts, impulses.
What is it?
The first time Dad took me to the top of the Space Needle.
Wanna see?
I'm good.
You know, the genius of Joe Hill was that he was able to tell such a rich and layered story.
So it's been amazing to have him as a resource too.
It's like someone used the head key on me, but now it's all real.
I told you not to screw around with the keys.